UFC lightweight division bout. All right, so here we go with round one. The tension is palpable. On one side, you've got one of the more well-rounded fighters in this division taking on a true submission specialist.
Yeah, he's taking on a true submission specialist. And when you talk about submission specialists, nobody matches up to this guy. He is that good at getting you to the ground and choking you out.
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Oh, nice job with the knee strike there. That'll wake you up.
He thought it would be available. He just knew.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
And they're exchanging leather early. Nice punch by Oliveira. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. It's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy, back and forth. This is a full-on brawl, DC.
It's hard to watch a fight like this.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish this fight.
All right, so he lands another hook there. He's fallen in love with that strike, but when you continue to land at this type of clip, why get away from it?
Why not? Why not fall in love with a punch that can't miss? He cannot miss with this hook. He's doing a good job of setting it up, fading out a jab, and then throwing the hook around his opponent's high guard.
So as we...
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, big left. Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching.
After right hand, finally he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Well, what a moment for him.